Talk about some of the excellence we've had so far this school year. All right, thank you. Hey, big round of applause for Mr. Chris and Tandy and everybody else that helped make this happen. Make some noise, let's go! There we go. All right, for this next part, I actually need everybody to sit back down for just a second. Don't worry, you won't be for too long. But we've got a lot of amazing people and a lot of amazing things going on here at Greeley West, and we need to take a minute to honor some of those things. We haven't had a chance to do that as a whole student body here in a long time. So, I'm gonna call off some names and some accomplishments. When I call your name, I need you to stand up and wave, and I need you to stay standing. Can you turn my mic down? I'm a little hot. There we go. Okay. So, reminder, you're going to stand up when I call your name, and you're going to stay standing until the very, very end. All right? So, first off, I need Nathaniel Rudolph to stand up. Nathaniel, where are you at?
Stand up. Hey, I got a special one here. Any seniors
go into the military, please stand on up for me. Please have a big round of applause. Thank you. We're going to take a quick sidebar. I need Miss Amy Sulong to stand up. Where is she at? Miss Amy Sulong was nominated for the Leaders Among Leaders Award for being one of the best administrators in our school district. Give her a round of applause. Not just her, though. We also have Mr. Suarez, Mr. Behrens, Mr. Redman, and Mr. Perez are all nominated for awards this year as well. So I need to stand up. And a quick shout out to last year's winners. Last year's D6 Educator of the Year, I don't know if you guys know this, Mr. Stephen Paulson, please stand up. And last year's At Winner of the Leaders Among Leaders Award was the one and only Mr. Jeff Branson. Hey, I think Rasheed's already standing up, but Rasheed Garza has also earned the Bond Family Summit Award, an additional scholarship for one of the top GPAs of all students in D6. Freshman, I need Elise Hydock to stand up. First team all conference in softball. Where are we at, Elise? Jilly Wong, I need you to stand up for being one of the best class mentors and class students for Redwood's Algebra 2 class and for serving on our district equity teams. If you're a member of our esports team that made the playoffs this year, yeah, that's right, we have an esports team. Yeah, they're going to come play games on these scoreboards at some point. Hey, I need you to stand up and be recognized. Congratulations. If you're a member of the robotics team that's won multiple awards this season, so Mr. Brennan Truitt, Kenzie Divinity, Logan Reynolds, Danilo Santos, Mariano Ortiz, please stand up. Our combined team orchestra, Jilly Huang, Emily Rodas, Kylie Wolf, Cohen Covelli, Mia Rascone, Holly Long, Jose Anita Martinez, Tara Lavera, and Joshua Rascone, please stand up. Our combined lead choir, Aiden Shahal, Wyatt Lewis, Harvey Montanez Alvarez, Ami Aracoy, Otto Mendez, and Rebecca Lee, please stand up. Ms. Walker wanted to give a big shout out to all of her IB French students who passed their oral course and above, so Rasheed, David, Landry, Bianca, Ashley, and Joselli, stand up. Y'all did great. We got our DP Spanish 2 students that passed their 21 IB 10 Center Certificate of Biliteracy from the state of Colorado. Via Rascon, Everett Carmona, Eduardo Vasquez, Sofia Matara Trujillo, Clara D. Rubio Nevarez, Elizabeth Maldonado Martinez, and Noel Guerrero Rosa. Please stand up. Members of our CUPFI League Honor Band, Aaron Rivera, Josh Rascon, and Annie Gibson. Our CSU honor band, Josh Rascone, and CU honor band, Karen LeVere and Josh Rascone. I say their names a lot. Give a shout out to them. I need Gavin Ramp and Giselle Vasquez to stand up for getting honorable mention in their watershed project this year. If you are a member of the choir or any of the orchestra groups that performed Valentine's for teachers this year, please stand up. If you have participated in community service this year for Greeley West, so like if you're out in class, went out to go pick up trash, please stand up. Time to get FFA some love. FFA Proficiency Award, William Rodarius for Wildlife Management. Our district Parley Pro team. David Battery, Tucker Hurley, Katie Childers, Emmett Gibson, Dylan Duplass, Joey Hellman, Sarah Porter, and Bradley Smiley, please stand up. Our district quiz bowl teams of district, Jake Crone, Nia Johnson, Anthony Martinez, Raul Wolton, and Bailey Sumpton, please stand up. Hey, Mr. Scott wants his entire third period of human anatomy class to stand up. Why? Because you have zero missing assignments right now. What? That's amazing. If you have worked this year to help better our school this year by being a member of a club or organization, so P-Club, NHS, FCN, San participated in any of our student equity teams this year or feedback listening sessions, please stand up. Staff, if you have posted sports or sponsored a club this year, please stand up. Many of you already are, but please stand up. If you showed up to a game dressed up in a big outfit to cheer on your teammates this year, I want you to stand up now. If you're a member of the yearbook staff, I need you to stand up now. If you're the member of our newspaper staff, I need you to stand up now. If you're a senior who has earned college credit already, I need you to stand up. Or if you're a sophomore or a freshman, if you've earned college credit, stand on up. If you're a senior who's earned a scholarship, stand up and let's make some noise. I think I need to watch the paper because I know I had a whole bunch more. Okay? Guys, we also need to give a big shout out to our student council members who created our homecoming, our Black History Month celebrations, cut out snowflakes, and countless other acts of smart spirit service. Student council, stand up and be recognized right now. Stand on up. Avid seniors who put on a retreat for all the Avid students, stand on up. And a shout out to our GSA, NHS, and any other groups that have helped perform the food drives for our community this year. Stand on up. Guys, if you have all A's, stand on up. Stand on up. If you're enrolled in an honors class right now, please stand on up. Hey. So what I need you guys to do real quick, let's go ahead and turn the music down just a little bit now. Spartans, I need you to take a second here. I need you to look around this room. When we talk about why West is best, this is why. It's not just one or two things that are going well. It's not just, hey, we're kind of good at this, we're kind of good at that. No, we have excellence all across this room. Hey, look around at all these people who are standing up. This is what Spartan excellence looks like. This is what we strive to be, and this is what all of us can be. Hey, you are Spartan excellence, and we are so proud to get to be your staff, and we're so proud to get to come into this new building with you. Hey, make some noise for everybody standing up right now. Like I said, we as the administration, the District 6 staff, we are so excited that we finally have a building that matches who we are as people. We are excellent. You deserve excellence. This building is excellent. I cannot wait to help lead you guys through this building. I'm so excited. I know you can't. You probably can't figure it out by how much I'm yelling. But this building would not have been possible without our community believing in you. When they voted to pay for this amazing facility, they knew that you would rise to the challenge to make our Greeley Evans community proud. They believe in you. Your staff believes in you. And my last question is do you believe in yourselves? So to help answer that question, I'm gonna need some help with one of my favorite cheers, because when we do this cheer, it means it's winning time. I think the seniors know what I'm talking about. So seniors, are you ready to help me with this one? Everybody on your feet, let's go. One, two, three, I believe! again, that's not loud enough. One, two, three. These guys never heard of the Spirit stick. Oh my goodness. Hey, so sophomores, freshmen, I know that you guys haven't been in a whole lot of in school assemblies before, but when we cheer, we make noise with our mouths. And then we also jump up and down because we're excited about life. So we're gonna give it one more shot. And I need everybody doing it. We can practice wait time if we need to. Hey, so everybody, are we ready? Hey, teachers, you gotta help me out. Get your people dancing. Here we go.
Thank you, Mom. So we're gonna check our full results here for our half court shot. So this gym has never been used before. Nobody's ever made a basket here. We're gonna see if you make the first baskets. So based on the results, we're gonna show those up here on the screen. I think that was video of Mr. Torres shooting here, practicing for today's events. So freshman, Mr. Torres. Come on down the floor. compliment of the Spirit's day. Guys,